signal online.
Hello everyone, Chef Jitsu here. Welcome to or back to my channel, whichever the case may be. I'm bringing you another session of iPlay Games, and today we are actually taking a look at Star Wars Battlefront. My channel has taken a huge turn for different directions, and my gosh, with Elite Dangerous. But you know what? I don't have a big channel. I don't have really a following, so it doesn't really matter at this point. But this is not a Star Wars Battlefront review. I have mixed emotions on the whole thing, to be honest with you and up front. This is a video to tell you why I'm actually playing the game. One, it's frickin' Star Wars. But two, it's a mindless shooter that I can just kill time with. I don't have to fucking think. I don't have to fucking waste time and be stressed out. And with this PvP fucking bullshit, I can just shoot people and have a good time. People will complain that, yeah, there's grenade spam and you'll die fucking from bullshit. But to me, KDR doesn't mean anything. That's not what this game is about. You go in, you have fun, you kill people. You're gonna pull off some crazy shit and be so stoked when it happens. And then turn around and be so pissed off when it happens to you. Basically, is what it boils down to. So, basically, what I'm trying to get at is, it's not an eSport. It's not going to be an eSport. If you come in thinking it's Call of Duty, Battlefront, like, you know, I'm gonna work with my squad, and this is gonna be fucking tech down, and my clan's gonna come in here and wreck shit. To a degree, that's very possible, and I have seen it actually happen. But no, I really don't think that's what it's meant to be. It's meant to be a harken back to the old times, just like Sidestrafe has said. Everybody's put on the battlefield with almost an equal footing. Yeah, you'll get access to greater weapons and some perks and blah 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 stuff down the line that makes the game... You know, we all want to grind, we all want to unlock the next shit, and if you fucking tell me you don't, then fuck you, because you're a liar. But to a degree, we also want, you know, equal footing across the battlefield. But it's very, very hard to balance that guy that comes in day one to the guy that's been playing for a year, or maybe 2 years down the line. So, you know, you tell me how to do that, and, you know, the conversation continue. But that's not what this is about. Really, again, I keep wanting to go into this. It's Star Wars, it's killing people, it's having fun, and the movie elements and moments that it delivers, it's just, wow. It's those epic fucking moments. And that's what this compilation is about, and that's why I'm playing Star Wars Battlefront. If you want to know more, ask. I'm happy to answer, I'm happy to post more videos. But for now, just fucking enjoy it for what it is. It's a simple, mindless shooter. It harkens back to the old days. Forza wasn't even playing ground. Even that guy on day one can share the hand with the guy that he's squad with. So if the guy's squad fucking been level 50 and he's level 1, he has access to level 50 cards. So yeah, fuck you. Enjoy.
Damage. Scanners in
Survival targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the...